So we've decided to name our coding scholarship after you, the Lesbians Who Tech Edie Windsor Coding Scholarship Fund. Please welcome to the stage, Edie Windsor.
You just had this award named after you. How do you feel?
Well, as soon as I stop crying, okay, I'll be feel fine.
So the Edie Windsor Scholarship is money. It's opportunity.
Well, I had been looking into going to a coding school for years, and I'm only going to just add more debt, really? When I saw the scholarship, oh man, this is going to make it possible.
Like a lot of meetups that I've gone to was just fully male dominated, and I just wanted to feel a part of something that was more, that felt like me.
I've been paying guys a lot of money to help me build an app, and I wanted to have those skills myself.
It's time to make a change. I was like shocked to find out that I was one of the people selected.
Last year we selected 42 incredible scholars and partnered with some amazing coding schools all around the country. Dev Bootcamp, Thinkful, Make School, and more. TechCrunch even wrote about us. But what we heard loud and clear is that the Edie Windsor Coding Scholarship has to be more than just tuition. Our scholars need more support. In fact, over 70% of them said support can make the difference between graduating, finding a job, and dropping out entirely.
You know, it's a lot of work, and it is hard.
I took a leap of faith, I quit my job, and I started working hard.
I have no school, and I'm unemployed. Now what?
So this year, we're going beyond tuition. We're providing our scholars with mentorship, scheduled check-ins, and leadership training. But we need your help. Support the Edie Windsor Coding Scholarship Fund, because we know, together, we can change the face of technology.
It was just confirmation that when you are you, it's okay. And especially among your sisters,